they're not going to include us, cannot be a part of our growth. We have seen too often communities left behind, and we've heard mention of Lawrenceville, of Bloomfield, East Liberty, Brightwick is next.
In my work, I have seen some of this community's need for addiction care, mental health services, and primary care, and those needs are growing rapidly.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Josh Malloy. I'm a housekeeper at UPMC Mercy. I see a lot of familiar faces today. That's because we've been together fighting this fight for a very long time.
My name is Lewis Berry, and I reside in Brighton, Pennsylvania. Good afternoon, everybody. You have all known me for years. We've been through the trenches together. We celebrated wins for our city together. Today, I would like to take a few minutes to take a trip down memory lane.